I'm Vivek Law, and here on Investonomics today is Gaurav Mashruwala, India's best-known certified financial planner. Here's Pragnesh from Mumbai who has a question for you, Gaurav, and he says, what are the things I should look for while investing so that I get a good amount in return?
Return is linked not on the best, but the optimum. So there's difference between maximum and optimum. And let me explain that. If somebody was to ask, which is the fastest mode of transport between plane and cycle, it's obviously aeroplane. But if I want to go a kilometer away, aeroplane is not a solution, it's cycle. So he needs to decide why is he investing and when does he need money. If he's looking at long term, equity investing, equity-based mutual funds, gold could be an option, or if there's a real lot of money, real estate, but keep those complicated things away. If he really needs in near term, recurring deposit, debt-based mutual funds, depending on how much time, skills and evolved he is, he should consider that. His aim should be that when he needs money, funds are available, they are easily liquid without any kind of erosion. So don't go for maximum returns, go for optimum. Link those investment products to your requirements. So make a list of goals and then
start. And it doesn't have to always be one product.
Exactly.
By definition, need to be a combination.
It should be, ideally, so that there is some kind of risk aversion, asset allocation happening. And it's not, in fact, we jokingly say that if part of your portfolio is not giving negative returns, you're not diversified enough.
Okay.
Yeah, because then you're kind of all your eggs in one basket. So look at that. Look when you need money and then choose products instead of just rushing for what is maximum.